No, Genta! I don't want anger. We're been sushi. You're not Genta. You're going to Pokemon in disguise. Is there someone in here? Go away, you jerk! There you go! Okay! This here gun can take down a Pokemon person in one go.
That noise again!
That's not a noise that a normal person makes! That's the noise that a ghost Pokemon makes! I know how to deal with this!
There it is!
I should have got the backpack version of this.
That noise again! It's coming from the basement!
Wait, that's where I'm keeping my greatest invention! What if it's not a ghost Pokemon? What if it's Team Rocket and they're talking Meowth? Trying to steal my inventions again? Not today! Come on out, yo! The Rattatas! Nobody steals from the great Carl Yamato! Where are they? Too dark down here. Let's get some lights. Much better. Now, where are you? What in the name of all that is good are you? I better check the Pokedex. Open.
No data.
No data? But this is supposed to have all the latest info. Wait a minute. No data? New Pokemon in my house? I have discovered a completely new species of Pokemon! I'm gonna be famous! More so than Chuck Norris!
Chuck Norris!
Hey! Shut up! Now, what shall I call you, my little friend? Well, your head looks like a nut, which is normally used when working with machinery, so... I know! I'll call you Nutty! No! No way, not that, no way. Well, your body looks like a ditto, but you're not pink. I got it, I've got the perfect name. From now on, you shall be known as Nutto. All right, Nutto, let's get to work.
Now, before I get started on my projects, and also working on my new Pokemon that I found, I should get myself a nice shower in, a good shave, and also a haircut. All that hair keeps getting in the way of my freaking eyes! Alright, well, first things first, time to get myself clean! Alright, now that my shower's out of the way, time to shave real quick. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, that's good. Now, okay. Got a little bit of clippers now. Hey, wait, no! Not the other one! No!
I need to remember to get that thing fixed, and if I can't fix it, then I need to destroy that stupid thing! It took plenty of healing ointment and also hair growth to get my hair the way I want. And you know what? I'm okay right now. I am okay. I am okay. Now, off to work. Here I come, Netto! Now, Netto, my little friend, what abilities do you have? Let's see, you're made out of metal, so... use Flash Cannon! Maybe Flash Cannon is a little too complicated for a little nut like you. Let's try the most basic of abilities, then. Your tail looks like a wire, so... use Iron Tail! No Iron Tail, huh? Alright then, let's go with a move that is so basic that every Pokemon should know it. Use Metal Claw! Is there anything you can do? Whatever, I need to get started on my experiment right now. So, hey, where's my screwdriver? Couldn't have gone far. There we go! I got my screwdriver, now we can get started. Where are my screws? I left them right here! Where'd they go? Oh no, no! Did you take my screws? Wait a minute. I wonder. Must absorb metal in order to fuel up for his attacks! Okay, Netto, use Flash Cannon! Is there anything that you can't do? Calm down, Kyle. Professor Oak might be able to shed some light on this situation. I won't do it! I know exactly what he's gonna do! He's gonna say, "Oh, Kyle, here you are asking me for my assistance after all these years, telling everyone that you don't need help! I'm a genius, you said! I don't need anyone's help, especially from an old coot like you! And then he's gonna steal my success, my glory, my Netto! I'm doing it anyway!
Why, hello there, Kyle. Since it's quite rare that you call me, to what do I owe the pleasure of this video call?
Enough of the pleasantries! I've got a Pokemon problem, and I need your help.
I see. So what seems to be the problem, my boy?
Well, I've got this Pokemon that has never been seen before.
Ah, a new Pokemon species? This is incredible!
Please don't let me finish! As I was saying, I've discovered a new Pokemon that has never been seen before in my house of all places! Professor Oak, I present to you, for the first time in Pokemon history, Netto!
Kyle, that's a...
yes! A new Pokemon that must be the first of its kind!
But Kyle...
hush! This is a great discovery by the great and mighty genius, Kyle Yamato!
That Pokemon is a Meltan!
Yes! Meltan the Rare!
Say what now?
Yes, that Pokemon is called Meltan. It was recently discovered by an acquaintance of mine. He's trying to be the very best like no one ever was.
Mm-hmm. You've already been discovered. Professor Oak has one-upped me. You're not Nutto. You're meh. Meh.
Oh. 2 days later.
Where is he? Huh? Meltan? Meltan! Nutto? He must have run away. Oh. Oh well, even if I did not discover a new Pokemon species, I will still revolutionize the world with my greatest invention yet, Lantron! Huh? Where did you all come from? Does Meltan reproduce by some kind of mitosis? What in the